What does the term tonic mean in reference to music? You may have heard this term in reference to a chord, you may have heard this in reference to a note, and you've been like, what on earth does tonic mean? The only thing I know that as is some sort of alcohol or something. What is a tonic in music? It's really very simple. All it is the one note or one chord in the context of a key. In the context of the key of A minor, the tonic note would be A, and the tonic chord would be A minor. So all it is basically the chord that the key is named after, whatever key you're playing the song in. And if it's talking about a note, well, it's just the note that the key is in reference to. So if it's C sharp major, C sharp would be the tonic. If it's the key of A flat minor, then the tonic note would be an A flat. It's that simple. So what's the relevance of a tonic? Well, a tonic is basically home or where a song or a piece of music will feel resolved. So for example, if you have a song in the key of B flat major, the chord B flat major is the tonic, is the first, and that is where the song would sound most resolved, most at home. And all the other music wants to pull back towards that. It wants to resolve to that one chord, to that first, to that tonic. And that is the purpose of a tonic in the context of music. If you want to learn more about music theory and specifically the pieces of music theory that you really do need to know as a songwriter and nothing more, be sure to pick up my free guide where I talk about the four pillars of music theory that every songwriter needs to know. Sure, there's a lot of music theory out there. I know it can be overwhelming, but hey, a lot of it's really helpful. I think you should learn a lot of it over time. It's a helpful tool in your toolbox as a songwriter, but admittedly not all of it is necessary, but I do think there are four pieces that are pretty necessary to know to be effective and efficient as a songwriter. It's keys, intervals, chords, and chord progressions, and I teach those four things in that guide, so be sure to pick it up. Link in the description below if you are interested. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you next time.